Turning now to a follow-up. After an October 26th fire at an Illinois Department of Transportation facility, the cause has been determined to be faulty wiring within the truck that caught fire. The fire occurred at the operations yard on Highway 150 near Trigger Road and War Memorial Drive in Edwards. The building the truck was in within suffered both heat and fire damage, although no one was inside the truck at the time, and also no one was injured in that fire.